Hello everyone, today in my next video I'm gonna show you how you can fix Bluetooth problem in your device Redmi 8a. In this device Redmi 8a, if your Bluetooth is not working or is not connecting with any other device, I'll tell you a few tips and tricks that you can use to fix it. Before we start, if you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and press bell icon, watch complete video and learn how you can fix it.